This is Burkittsville, formerly Blair. It is a small, quiet Maryland town.
Oh, he licked it. God bless him. That's supposed to eat it. We need that for the rest of the shoot.
Much like a small, quiet town anywhere. No more than 20 families laid their roots here over 200 years ago. Many of whom remain, either on this hill or in the town below.
I'd rather stand and record.
Okay.
Packs are on.
Rock.
We're ready to go.
We gotta go up to the shack, the shanty.
Yep.
Wow.
Oh my God, this is a very heavy
backpack. Sort of in the winter, I guess, the fall or the winter 1940, some of the young kids started to disappear and nobody. They searched his house and they found the bodies of 7 kids from the area.
An old woman whose feet never touched the ground.
What did you say, sir? First of all, can I have your permission to put your image on video for the purposes of a documentary entitled The Blair Witch Project?
Frederick, Maryland. Patsy Cline lived here before she moved to Tennessee and became a famous country star.
Cool.
Frederick, a town becomes a city. Cute. Very cute. We like.
This arm was donated anonymously. So this building, the museum we're in right now, was the home of the Frederick's embalming station. Harpers Ferry, West Virginia. John Brown, right? John Brown?
Yes, John Brown, the fierce abolitionist, where he attempted a raid on the United States Arsenal at Harpers Ferry and ultimately was captured and executed.
Didn't realize this sign said this on the back.
No, we're just AT admirers.
Music coming from up there.
The enticing smell of bread, cakes, candies, and pies.
Oh, sorry. Guys. Wow. The Appalachian Trail, ending in Mount Katahdin, my home state of Maine. All right, let's continue down. River. We're on the AT.
We're through hikers.
Got to the end. The Master Armorer's House. Is it?
You want to go in the general store exhibit?
Yeah. I'm going to go in.
Okay.
Here we go.
excellent time in Harpers Ferry. Why'd I say it like that? here's the trestle. It's a trestle, right? Let's go over here to the hardware area.
Where you feed Lindsay.
Floods, floods, and more floods.
Harpers Shale's cliffside at one time served as spring houses and root cellars for the residents of this block.
Refrigerator.
This visit has been an absolute treat. Harpers Ferry, highly recommend. The John Brown Raiders.
Good job, kitties.
Hi, kitties. Just made it to Baltimore. Here is the Edgar Allen Poe house. Let's get this. Excellent. Here is the Babe Ruth birthplace and museum in Baltimore. Pretty cool. I don't have time to go into the museum, but pretty cool.
No, I didn't want to ruin your
car. No, for sure. Thanks. All right, where's your work? The Capitol.
Right there.
There we are. And here we are at the Jefferson Memorial. Pretty sweet. And the new MLK Memorial is where? Right over there. Callie, what do you think? For the video. Cali Bear, you having so much fun? All right, the National Mall. We're doing the loop. There's Mary Grace. There's one cherry blossom kind of bloomed there.
See how a quarter of the way up is a different stone from the rest of it?
Yeah.
Because they ran out of money.
Okay.
They had different stones for the top bit so that you can see the difference in where the stone changes.
Okay. Hi, Bubba, do you like it?
See the different color?
Yeah. So we're
the Lincoln Memorial, the reflecting pool,
there's the White House.
I'm not gonna go over there.
monument. World War II Memorial. And the monument. What's that cow? This is along the side of the Lincoln Memorial. Not a lot of people go around back. This is nice and empty.
Yeah.
Beautiful day, feels like summer. And action.
Welcome, we're at the back of the Lincoln Memorial. No one's here, because the tourists don't know about this. They don't want you to know.
So you go over that bridge, and that leads you to Arlington, and that's Arlington National Cemetery. And then if you look on the other
The Tomb of the Unknown
Soldier is, where Lee and Sam Mason have been.
Changing of the Guards, and also JFK's grave.
Yep. And then the other side, as you go along that edge of Virginia, that's Rosslyn, Virginia, which is where the FBI...
This is the Martin Luther King Memorial. They just opened this in
June. It opened like within the last 5 years. So you break through these stones, and then carved out of stone on the other side is Martin Luther King.
Look at the cherry blossoms.
Oh my god, ballerinas. I think actually.
Where are we, Mary Grace?
The FDR Monument Memorial. President of the United States, 1933, 1945. Architect of the New Deal, and we need a Green New Deal.
Okay.
Okay. Not wanting a conventional wheelchair, FDR designed his own by using a wooden kitchen chair and adding two bicycle and two tricycle wheels.
Wow.
In these days of difficulty, we Americans everywhere must and shall choose the path of social justice, of faith, the path of hope, and the path of love toward our fellow man.
Remarkable.
Yeah. The test of our progress is not whether we add more abundance to those who have much, it is whether we provide enough for those who have too little.
You're just narrating the tour at this
point.
I
love this memorial.
The cherry blossom, beautiful. Here, take her up there.
Okay, let's go see Paula.
Oh my god, she's scared.
Who's this? This is Paula. This is your friend Paula. Yeah, it's nice Paula. It's nice.
Okay. Wow, look at how massive this is.
We got Paula. We got my guy.
My guy?
My guy.
Very cool.
Look at his shiny finger.
So is that a schnauzer, or what kind of dog was this?
I think he was a schnauzer.
Oh yeah, look at this. And we got Eleanor at the end. Cool. And that's all water features over there, but I guess it's not on yet. Beautiful bridge.
Looks like the Longfellow Bridge in Boston represent.
It does.
What do you think, Cal? You wiped? That was a long day. We are on Georgetown's campus, and these are the stairs from the movie The Exorcist. Check this out.
Can I sit?
People coming up here. And next to the stairs, quote right from the movie. We love The Exorcist. Brilliant. The Exorcist. Perhaps the most famous movie made in Georgetown. We also have all the President's Men. Minority Report, St. Elmo's Fire. Very cool. Here we are in the arts.
Hyattsville,
the arts district. We're going
to Franklin's.
So clean compared to Boston. Oh my god. That got some hot dogs. And this is the world's largest typewriter eraser. Look, there's a sign.
Look, there's a sign.
Typewriter eraser. The Smithsonian History Museum. Holding it in my hands. The Rotunda. Look at all the people. It's a Saturday. Wow.
You want to see one?
Which museum is this?
This is the Smithsonian Arts and Industries Building, and it was closed for a long time, and they just reopened it in the last couple years.
Love it. Time travel. Hyperloop. Belly of the future. Right. Boston represent.
Look at that foamy beer.
Yeah.
I feel like my new one.
Go for it. With a war on, we've got a lot of planes to build. And this is what you'd wear, dressing for war. Oregon. Maine, represent family camping. York Beach, Maine, 1930s. Got a trailer too from New Hampshire. Cabins. Jim Crow on the road, 1930s. Hold on. Streetcar, Washington, D.C. Can I buy some fruit or?
Yeah, I don't think you can afford it.
Child's kitchen.
In Cambridge,
Massachusetts. Yeah. I've driven by her house in Cambridge. This is really cool. Big Julia Child fan. We love her. I made the beef bolognese. Remember that? Amazing.
She wouldn't have had Skippy. She'd have good peanut
Look butter. At these magnets. Let's get in, see her photo. There's Julia. Been here. Is this in Immokalee?
No, this is in Lakeland, Florida, which is like one of the most art deco, like mid-century modern places, and this is where Publix is in there.
Pretty neat. It's the Holocaust Museum, which I went in 2017. Fortunately, we do not have tickets this time around. It's timed, but very powerful. Very powerful.
We're in the tunnel under Washington, D.C.
Crikey. It's a real life tunnel.
We're gonna get hit by a car.
Market Pier. Although this is just called, what, like the Wharf. It's bumping. Got a lot of crab shacks and seafood places. And this is the Maine Lobsterman statue. Which you can find in downtown Portland in front of the Nick. We have the same statue down there, the working lobsterman. In 1939, Elroy posed for this sculpture because it was going to be featured in the World's Fair Maine exhibit.